Got a fun little tool that you probably haven't seen before. Maybe you have a nozzle cleaner for a MIG gun. Now, if you got a nozzle that holds a contact tipped in, which is this Tweeko ESOB product, you can't put a normal MIG pliers in there to clean it. So this guy's invaluable. You pull it back, shove it in there, pop it out, spin it. Got most of it. A little bit more work. Clean that out. Look at all that crap. Never play with a dirty tip. Doctor's orders.